You have to be flexible. I mean, do you see how soft gold is? Gold can resist a lot of heat. It's the eternal. How does the light of the Most High get into the earth? I mean, the earth being our bodies, same way. You know, gold handles that task for us. Gold on the inside of the earth means that electricity and purification travel inside. Sun rays come inside. The light envelops, purifies, and perfects.